Surprised if your jaw hits the floor at any point during this one. These competitors are absolutely unbelievable.
And approaching the ring, from Grenoble in the French Alps, weighing in at 476 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
Wow, this arena has come completely unglued.
I don't think there are six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
Star power in the ring at the same time.
Reminds me of me being in the ring with me.
Miss.
part of your evening with us. We think you're really going to enjoy this upcoming match.
The Big Show truly is until you're up close and personal with him. And by that time, it's too late. The world's largest athlete just decimates anything in his way. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
There's been a chill in the air all night long, and I'm pretty sure that menacing Hell in a Cell structure has been the cause.
When you weigh 520 pounds like Andre the Giant, it only makes sense to finish off your opponents with a sit-down splash. I can't even imagine what it must feel like to have all that force coming down in your chest. Ouch!
Talk to us about Vader and what he must be thinking about.
Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shuffle with all that talent in the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence being shown right now.
Oh, out of nowhere! He's in big trouble! Oh, wait, nice reversal!
Once a body part is identified as weak, it continues to be the focal point of an attack.
Well, you can't blame the person. If it's working, you gotta do it.
Of course, King, the sit-down splash is just one of many.
The single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, man, a hole named after the Bean Town.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Nice dodge there.
Andre's got to be hurt here. I don't know if we've ever seen the eighth wonder of the world in this type of predicament.
And Andre, the shoulders are down.
Mark Henry showing us how he stops the count. What action.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Mark Henry showing us how. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
Great offense by Bates to cover.
One, two. How much damage did that do?
A lot
for the looks of it.
And if you're looking for a superstar who's made a major impact in WWE pay-per-views in his career, look no further than Big Andre the Giant covers. And the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this. Just when you think you have Bigelow where you want him, the big man finds a way to kick out.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
The shoulders are down.
And the referee's count is interrupted there.
Well, it just goes to show you that an attack can come from anywhere when you're in that ring.
Makes the cover.
Andre the Giant seeks out a big move here. Andre the Giant seizes the opportunity. Here's the cover. One of those matches you brought up, Cole, at Vengeance 2011, contained one of the craziest moments we've ever seen at a pay-per-view.
Big Show's half-ton superplex on Mark Henry that caused the entire ring to implode. That was just pure crazy. I don't think we'll ever witness anything like that again.
Oh, wow. I think we know what this is. How much pain must be shooting down that? What a maneuver by Vader.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. Holding out here.
Vader's in trouble.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Going for the cover.
And he escapes with a kick out.
There is a nasty, nasty look in the eyes of Vader now.
Things really are bigger in Texas, and I can tell you that this Dallas crowd is no exception.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
He's not exactly hopping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Watch it. Watch it. The shoulders are down.
We know. Oh, Big Show. Big Show.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Two.
Mark Henry showing us how to get it done. He's setting up.
Here we go. This could be it.
Oh, what a devastating move by Mark Henry.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
I think he's got it.
Two. And will this be it?
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, gosh. There's no telling how much damage that did. Great counter.
Andre looking to end this quickly.
It seems the focus of this onslaught is directly on the back.
This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
Here we go.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Mark Henry goes to cover.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the...
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
A huge win.
Some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
some very tough competition.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
Wow. Just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match.